You're watching Boston Cannons Weekly. It's day one of training camp, so let's check in with head coach Bill Day and all of the Boston Cannons as they prepare for the 2010 season of Major League Lacrosse.
Oh boy, beautiful day. Opening day of training camp for the Boston Cannons. Can't ask for much more when we have great weather like this. Definitely looking forward to getting out there and strapping it up, getting the whistle out, and seeing what the guys can do today. Should be fun.
So I'm assistant clipper guy. I got a promotion.
When the ball comes here.
Oh, you got it right there.
Yeah.
Adams is here. Yeah,
who's not here?
It's going for you.
Great. Yeah. Great. Yeah.
235.
Yeah, don't say 250. Right. That was
238. Learn to play like a pro. Get to a Boston Cannons lacrosse camp this summer. For more info, visit bostoncannons.com.
Yeah, you know, we just took the guys through some serious hard work. The guys are pretty tired right now, but it's important to see how they react, not only physically, but mentally now, you know, playing lacrosse. But now we get them on lacrosse field, we roll the ball out, let them play. Let's see if they can do it now.
You got it?
Yeah. Real important factor is that the coaches have to come in shape too.
On a clear, if we do have a settled clear situation.
All right, hey, let's work hard one more time. Have some fun out here, okay? Have some fun out here.
Team on three. 1, 2, 3.
Follow the Boston Cannons all season long at bostoncannons.com. Don't get schooled on the field. Get schooled online at Lac School.